गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज टॉपिक बिहेवियर डिसऑर्डर में एनोरेसिस। एनोरेसिस एक बैड वेटिंग जो आफ्टर द 5 ईयर्स चिल्ड्रंस में होती है। मोस्ट कॉमन ये पीडियाट्रिक प्रॉब्लम्स है। एनोरेसिस इज ए रिपीटिव वॉइडिंग ऑफ यूरिन आइदर ड्यूरिंग ऑफ द डे नाइट इन ऑब्सर्वेट पैलेसेस इन स्टेट ऑफ द अफेयर्स नॉर्मल इन इन्फेंसी। मोस्ट चिल्ड्रन अचीव ब्लैडर कंट्रोल बाय द एज 3 ईयर्स। बाय एज ऑफ 5 ईयर्स दे आर स्टिल अबाउट 70% ऑफ चिल्ड्रन हाउ वी वेट देयर बैड। Technically, anorexia is diagnosed only 5 years of age, in the last 5 years of mental age. Types: primary type where a bladder control has never been achieved. Secondary types में where anorexia emerges after the period of bladder control at least 1 year. Prevalence: the majority, about 80% of children with anorexia have nocturnal bed wetting only. Non-organic anorexia is more common, about 2 times in males. Etiology: idiopathic, about 75% of children with anorexia have a first degree relative history of anorexia. Psychosocial, such as emotional disturbances, insecurity, sibling rivalry, death of parent. Continue: an organic cause must be looked in children with dermal anorexia. 15% of all cases during dural anorexia in adolescents with anorexia include worm infections, spinal bifida, neurogenic bladder, urinary tract infections, diabetes mellitus, seizure disorder. Treatment: restriction of fluid intake (ATM) in nocturnal anorexia. Bladder training during daytime aimed the increasing the holding time of bladder. It is explained the step by step manner using positive reinforcements. Interruption of sleep before the expected time bed waiting. The child should be fully woke, made up aware passing of urine. Continue: conditioning devices which cause of alarm of the sound as soon the voided urine touch the bed sheet. It is important check of child hearing before starting treatment. The alarm cause inhibition of further micturition and the child awakeness. If properly used of ineffective method of therapy. Continue: supportive psychotherapy of child parents with the whole family in often needed. Pharmacology: drug treatment usually preferred option. The treatment anorexia, the drug of choice who need pharmacotherapy has traditionally been tricline antidepressant, usually Imipramine 25 to 75 mg. It should be never used of children under the age of 5 years. Encopresis. Next, जो behavior disorder है encopresis. Encopresis is repetitive passage of the pieces of in proficient time and the palace after bowel control is psychologically possible. Normally toilet training is achieved between the age 2 to 3 times. Encopresis is defined as occurring after the age of 5 years. Types: primary type where the toilet training has never been achieved. Secondary type where the encopresis emerges after the period fecal continuous. The type typically occurs between the age of 4 to 8. Prevalence: encopresis is more common, about 3 to 4 times in males by age 5 years. 1 to 1.5% children after the encopresis. It tends to limit spontaneous with increased age. By age the 16, there are virtually no adolescents with encopresis. About 25 of these patients have associated anorexia. Etiology: the factor impacted causing encopresis include inadequate consistent toilet training, sibling rivalry, maturation lag, underlying hyperkinetic disorder, emotional disturbance, mental retardation, childhood schizophrenia, euthanistic disorder. Treatment: the best treatment of encopresis preventive. The toilet training period of the should be made of consistent and as smooth as possible. The family environment should be warm and understanding. The emotional disturbance the child should be ignored and should be dealt with the earliest. The communication between the family member should be direct. And after encopresis has developed, the treatment choice of behavior therapy using reinforcement, both positive and negative. The other treatment include psychotherapy. Biofeedback and impairment is non retentive encopresis. नेक्स्ट जो बिहेवियर डिसऑर्डर है पिका, यानी ईटिंग डिसऑर्डर। द वर्ड पिका कम्स ऑफ द लैटिन वर्ड magpie with a bird of the bill, anything of where the finds come across. Because eating disorder of involves persist eating the non-nutritive substance, example plaster, crockle, clay, wool, as paint, earth, for the period of the 1 month, as in which this behavior developmentally inappropriate, example 18 to 24 months. Pika usually remains childhood, become continue adolescent and elderhood. Predisposing factors: mental retardation, lack of parental nutrition, family disorganization, poor supervision, affecting national neglect, more prevalent in more social economic classes. Types: geophagia, phagophagia, hylophagia and agulophagia. Xylophagia, trichophilia and cutopyrophagia. Types: अगर geophagia eating mud, soil, clay, chalk, etc. अगर phagophagia तो consumption of ice, hylophagia consumption of glass, amylophagia consumption of starch, xylophagia consumption of wood, trichophilia consumption of hair, urophagia consumption of urine, coprophagia consumption of feces, hematophagia ingestion of blood, cutopyrophagia injection of burnt match heads. Clinical features: a physical find associated with pica exceptionally variable and are related directly to material injection with subsequent medical consequence. Diagnostic criteria: according to DSM-5 criteria, to be diagnosed with pica, person must display persist eating non-nutritive cause substance period of the month, the eating of a non-nutritive substance university development level of individual, the eating behavior part of the country's supportive socially normative practice. If occurring the presence of another mental disorder, example autistic spectrum disorder, is severe enough of the warrant independent clinical attention. Not pica often occurs with other mental health disorder associated with impaired functioning. Treatment: proper consist of smooth bowel training with officer aids, close supervision of child, nutrition replacement, keep the away from non-nutrition items, behavior therapy. Complication: iron deficiency anemia, lead poisoning, exposure of infections, life-threatening toxicities. This topic is complete. Thank you. Good morning students. Today's topic: behavior disorder mein stuttering and stammering, symptom, diagnose and cause. Pehle toh what is a stuttering and stammering, matlab haklana. It is a speech disorder which is the flow of speech in disturbed break. Stuttering also now as a stammering. Stuttering and stammering both are different words but describe the same thing. Speech is disturbed means involuntary repetitions and delay of sound, syllables, words of the appearance, silent pause of blocks. How stutters? They are unable to produce clear sound. Who stutter? They have abnormal hesitations of pausing before speech. Usually they face problem to speak vowels and semi-vowels words. Repetitions is the primary problem. Disconnect the fears of sound, specific vowels and consonants, anxiety, shame, stress, self-imposed isolations. Stuttering is not a physical problem to production of sound, putting thought in words. Nervousness and stress do not cause of stuttering, but we can trigger stuttering people have a speech disorder. The disorder is also variable, means that is certain situations like talking on the telephone or in the group and during a presentation of a large crowd. The speech disorder affects of less than 1% all adults. Mostly the problem occurs children when their learning of speaks or the problem some kind of professional help available such as speech therapy. Symptoms: a person who stutters, they repeats words of phrases, they have a problems of starts, some words, some they vowels and some vowels, consonants, they may be blink repeatedly. The main symptom is they want to say the words, their mouth are correct position to say two words, but virtually no sound comes out. Here are some common signs and symptoms: repeating of sound, words and phrase, hesitations, problem starting words of sound, रैपिड ब्लिंकिंग, थ्रेम्बलिंग लिप्स, थ्रेम्बलिंग जॉ, फेस एंड अपर बॉडी टाइटनेस। चैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स, प्राइमरी बिहेवियर, रिपीटिंग साउंड्स, वर्ड्स और फ्रेसेस, साइलेंट ब्लॉक्स एंड डिले ऑफ साउंड। दिस डिफर फ्रॉम द नॉर्मल स्पीकर्स फ्रॉम प्रोड्यूस द वर्ड्स फ्रेसेस दे एफर्ट एंड स्ट्रेन। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, ऑन चेयर, सी सी कॉल्ड, MMM। वेरिबिलिटी, लाइक पब्लिक स्पीकिंग एंड स्पीकिंग टेलीफोन, दे आर ग्रेटली फियर्ड, ऑलवेज सफर स्टरिंग प्रॉब्लम। कॉज, नो सिंगल कॉज ऑफ स्टरिंग एंड स्टमिंग एक्सपेक्ट आर इज नॉट कम्प्लीटली श्योर, द मेन कॉज ऑफ बर्ड्स जेनेटिक प्रॉब्लम इज ऑलवेज अराइजेज फ्रॉम द रिपीटेशन ऑफ साउंड वर्ड्स, समटाइम्स इंक्लूड फिजिकल ट्रामा, वैन द सिंगल्स नॉट वर्किंग बिटवीन नर्वस मसल्स आर नॉट वर्किंग प्रॉपरली एंड एडल्ट ऑल्सो इफेक्ट आफ्टर द ब्रेन इंजुरी। हेयर सम कॉज ऑफ स्टरिंग, स्ट्रोक, हेड ट्रामा, ब्लॉक एंड ब्लड फ्लो ऑफ ब्रेन ट्यूमर्स। डायग्नोसिस, स्टरिंग इज डायग्नोज बाय DSM-5 डायग्नोस्टिक कोड्स थ्रू क्लिनिकल साइकोलॉजिस्ट विद एक्सप्रेसाइज साइकोलॉजिकल फैक्टर्स। इट मेक्स फ्यूचरिंग वर्सेस द पीपल हु ऑलरेडी सटर इन वर्ड्स दे एंगजाइटी, नर्वसनेस, स्ट्रेस डू नॉट कॉज ऑफ स्टटरिंग। ट्रीटमेंट, सिविल ट्रीटमेंट्स आर अवेलेबल इन यूजिंग कंट्रोल देयर स्पीच। फर्स्ट लर्निंग स्ट्रेटेजीज, मिनिमाइज स्टटरिंग थ्रू स्पीच डिफिशियंसी, ब्रीथिंग रेगुलेशंस एंड स्पीच लैंग्वेज। पैथोजेनिक टीच पीपल हाउ ए स्टटर टू कंट्रोल द मोनिटर रेट इन विच द स्पीक, हाउ टू स्टॉप स्टटरिंग। पैसिव लर्निंग मोवर प्रो स्पीच सिस्टम, ये पैकेज होता है। सम थेरेपी टू कंट्रोल द स्टटरिंग एंड स्टमिंग, फ्लुएंसी शेपिंग थेरेपी, मॉडिफिकेशन थेरेपी देते हैं, इलेक्ट्रोशॉक फ्लुएंसी थेरेपी, मेडिकेशन एंड सपोर्ट। दिस टॉपिक इज कम्प्लीट, स्टटरिंग एंड स्टमिंग। थैंक यू एवरीवन। बिहेवियर डिसऑर्डर है थंब सिंकिंग, जो कि मोस्टली बच्चों में देखने को मिलती है। ये बिहेवियर डिसऑर्डर थंब सिंकिंग इज, थंब सिंकिंग इज डिफाइंड एज ए प्लेसमेंट ऑफ थंब और मोर फिंगर बेयरिंग ए डेप्थ ऑफ द इनटू माउथ। थंब एंड डिजिट सिंकिंग इज वन कॉमनली सीन हैबिट्स द मोस्ट चिल्ड्रन इंड्यूज इन। रिसेंट स्टडीज हैव शो द थंब सिंकिंग मे बी प्रैक्टिसेस इवन ड्यूरिंग इंट्रा यूट्राइन लाइफ। The presence of the habit is considered cute to normal till the age 3 to 4 years. Persistence of the habit beyond as the age can lead to various malocclusions. Etiology. Etiology, a number of the theories have been put forward to explain why thumb sinking occurs. The following are some of the more acceptable ones. Freudian theory. This theory was proposed by Sigmund Freud in the early part of the century. We suggest a child passes through the various distinct phases of psychological development in which the oral and anal phases the scene. First 3 year life, in the oral phase the mouth believe can be oro-orotic and zone. The child have a tendency a place in fingers on any object into the oral cavity. Prevention such as act of believed emotional insecurity and poses the risk of the child diversifying flying into other habits. Oral drive theory of Sears and Wise. Sears and Wise 1950 proposed that prolonged sucking can lead to thumb sucking. Benjamin theory. Benjamin theory, then Benjamin had suggested thumb sucking arises from the rooting or placing reflex seen in all mammalian infant. Rooting reflex is movement of the infant lead head and tongue forwards and the object teeth touching his cheek. The object is usually mother's breast, but they also finger of pacifier. The rooting reflex disappears is normal infants around 7 to 8 months of age. Psychological aspect. Children deprived of parental love, care and affections are believed to resort to the habit due to a feeling of insecurity. Learned pattern. According to some authors, thumb sucking is merely a learned pattern with no underlying cause of psychological bearing. Effect of thumb sinking. Effect of thumb sinking. Thumb and digit sinking are believed the cause of number of change the dental arch and the supporting structure. The severity to the malocclusion caused by thumb sinking depends on the trident of factor. They are management of thumb sinking. Nine of the old boy acute thumb sinking habit cannot disturb himself. Posterior crucible मिडिल डाइवर्सन आप टीयर ओपन डेबल अपर टीथ पुश डेवर्ड लोअर टीथ पुश डाउनवर्ड मैनेजमेंट ऑफ थम सिंकिंग साइकोलॉजिकल अप्रोच इट इज़ द यूजली सेड ऑफ चिल्ड्रन चेकिंग पेरेंटल केयर लव एंड अफेक्शन रिसोर्ट ऑफ हैबिट थस इज पेरेंट्स शुड बी कंसिलेट टू प्रोवाइड एंड चाइल्ड टू एडुक्यूट लव एंड अफेक्शन द पेरेंट्स शुड बी ऑल्सो एडवाइज टू डाइवर्ट दैट चाइल्ड अटेंशन टू द अदर थिंग्स सच ए प्ले एंड टॉयज द सक्सेस ऑफ एनी हैबिट्स इंटरसेप्शंस प्रोड्यूस लार्जली डिपेंड्स अपॉन द सब्जेक्ट गो कोऑपरेशन एंड विलिजनेस टू बी हेल्प दैम डिसकंटिन्यू दिस थम सिंकिंग हैबिट दैट द पेशेंट ऑफ डेंटिस्ट शुड बी सिक मोटिवेटेड द चाइल्ड हाउ टू स्टॉप थम सिंकिंग दैन फर्स्ट सेकेंड स्टेप और थर्ड स्टेप पैरेंट यूजली स्टार्ट वेरी टू अर्ली अबाउट टू हाउ टू स्टॉप थम सिंकिंग हैबिट द चिल्ड्रन देयर चिल्ड्रन इट इज अराइव दैट यू डू ट्राई टू मेक द चाइल्ड स्टॉप थम सिंकिंग बिफोर द एज फोर अनलेस टू यू नोटिस प्रॉब्लम टीथ ड्यू टू विगोरस थम सिंकिंग बिकॉज द माइट हैव ए अपोजिट रिजल्ट यूजली चिल्ड्रन स्टॉप द हैबिट ऑन देयर ओन दैट एज इफ दे डू नॉट देन टॉपिक इज कंप्लीट थम सिंकिंग Thank you, everyone.